guys, welcome back to a new episode of Jak II for the PlayStation 3 and everything. So anyway, let's talk to, well, we defeated the crew in the last episode, so we're taking out talking to crew. We're going over here with it. I'm calling it a crew bar now. I'm calling it a crew bar because basically we already killed crew and stuff like that. So let's go in here. See what they have to say. Probably sick or something like that. Or the little lady. What? Wait. I'm confused. I thought we were going here. Oh, there she is.
Hey guys. Whatever crew put in that machine, he looked really nervous.
Whatever it is, crew won't be needing it anymore. He's, shall we say, not altogether these days. Step aside, Jak. Let the game player do his stuff.
You're such an animal.
I mean, yeah. That's so weird. Oh boy. I hate this one. God, I hate this mini game. Make sure you press the right buttons. Oh boy. Be careful. I have to be really careful here. Oh boy. This is gonna be kinda hard. Oh boy. Keep holding one button!
Keep going.
Alright, just make sure I hit the right ones. Don't hit the right ones. I got all of them though. Just make sure to- Ah! God! Nice. That's not bad. If we can do this for a shot, that'd be amazing. Oh god. Oh. What? Yeah! I'm doing good though. Oh boy! I think I did it! Yeah, I did it! Nice!
The time map! You know, Sugar Plum, if any real metalheads came to town, I'd bunk them just like I did in the game.
Daxter?
They'd be all, don't hurt me, please! And I'd be all, too late, metal monkeys! You die screaming! Know what I'm saying? Jak, I think these trophies are still working! Metalheads! Metalheads! Where's Sig when you need him?
Sig? I think crew sent Sig on one last mission. Something about using Mars Ruby key to open a secret door in the underport.
Of course! Come on, Dax. We need to get to the underport right now.
I'll take the time map to Kira.
Be careful, Angel Cheeks. And your hero will return shortly.
Alright! We did that minigame! That's the one in my heart! So we got that, though.
And, I repeat, the shield wall is down!
Okay.
I knew metalheads would be the end of me! Oh no! Metalheads are at the door! They're breaking through! Too many of them! Jak!
It's not good! That's not good! We had to help Vinny, but first we do Sig. Sig stain first. Now we're getting really close to the end of the game, I guess. This might be this won't be the final episode, this might be the semi-final episode, I'm not exactly sure. But, I mean, we got some percentage left to do, so we'll figure it out. Man, this one sucks, though. Oh boy. I believe that's the auction level, by the way. It's on the far right. Oh boy. Oh man, gotta watch out for those things. Oh my god! Oh, yo. Ah, nope. I don't think so. Whoa! Get the thing, I got. Oh my god, that guy killed us. Thunderwater metal heads. I hate this mission so much though. Let's try that again. Oh boy, I hate this mission because underwater and got the metal heads that can destroy us pretty easily. Oh boy, we just have to make sure we get in this thing. It kind of looks like white eco, but it's not. It's not though, so you know, there's also that. Oh boy, watch out for these bombs. Bombs away. What is the, or balloon bombs, like how, you know, how they have, you know, in, oh boy. Oh! Go. Oh boy, really? Oh boy. God, that took a lot of our damage out. Dang! Go past these guys. Oh god. Is that the witch over there? Oh yes! Nice. Oh god. Oh, that thing has hit us. Where do we go? I think where we go. We go this way? I think we do. Yeah, we go this way. Oh god, where we go? Like this? I'm sitting up here. Oh boy, go around all these guys. Oh my god. Go. I'm just gonna go. Let's go. Oh boy. I might get the little thing again, so I make sure. Oh god, yeah, no, let's go. This is how I'm gonna do it. Yes, nice. Then we're gonna do like this, right? Yep, the only unleashed it like this. Sweet. Oh boy. Bam. Nice, and now we're into the eco. I'm gonna call it white eco because that's what it was in Jak 3. Kinda looks like, I mean, it's probably not white eco, but actually it might be. Nice. Oh boy. Oh, I gotta be really careful though, make them fall off. Bam, and bam. Nice. Got to this point, nice. Sweet. Oh yeah, now destroy! Yeah, and open up! Not just one. Oh no! I fell! Are you kidding me? I fell way back over here! Now don't fall. Just go. Just one. Just dodge the enemies in one. Just one. This is just one. I'm just, like I said, just go one for it. Thankfully, this part is pretty easy, right? Yeah! We're actually doing pretty good at this round. Oh boy. Now we just had to go and find where to go. Shoot, I don't know where to go now. Oh boy. Alright, where do we go now? Show this guy. Yeah! Okay, this way, okay. Did we do it? Yes! I think we did it! Nice! Okay, not bad. It didn't take that long to do this. I think we gotta get out. Back up to get out of the mess. Nice. I think we did it, I guess. I guess it didn't take that long. Is that Sig?
Bam!
Yup.
Hey there, tough guy.
Get your skinny ass over here and start shooting! Man, was I set up! Crew sent me down here to open some old doors with that ruby key you found. And when I did, metalheads came streaming in from some passage outside the city walls. Just like they were waiting for me. There's one!
Crew's dead.
Yeah? Well, he's lucky, because he would not want me to catch him alive.
The metalheads must have promised Crew plenty for him to betray the whole city like this.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, whoa! Oh, wow, I don't have any weds.
If I can't shoot it, someone else can run. You do something with those blocks.
Okay. Who's timed? Okay. Okay, that's not bad. Is that passage?
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I did. Oh, that thing.
This is only gonna get it back. Run!
Run, Jack! Oh! Ooh, oh, dude.
Go.
Oops. That didn't work.
If I can't shoot it, someone else can. You do something with this block.
Okay, this is that. That's easy.
Did you hear something?
Oh, boy. Now one. Okay. That wasn't that bad. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Oh, nice! Oh! Flop, bam! Nice.
The last we'll see of him.
Boom! Okay, was that doing anything? Oh, that opens that way. Alright.
Solve it so we can go home.
Okay.
You figure this okay. out. I'll cover your butt.
Wait, what? Okay. Wait, I think we did it? No, okay. I'm assuming this one goes this way then. God, look how many minutes that guy has. There you go!
Great, no time to celebrate.
You always know it's out here though. Look at all these guys. Jesus. Look at all. Thank you.
Get over here and stay close.
I am. Oh God.
Great. Here comes that bad boy again. Move.
Run. Run. Oh boy. Whoa! Oh! I saw way back here, are you kidding me? There's that! Okay, there's that one. Let's try this again. This one that's just kinda pretty bad. Yes, I know. Oh boy, at least I'm doing good better now. I am!
Keep moving!
I'm going! Oh, please get down here! Oh boy!
Just a walk in the park.
Let's go, we're almost to the elevator!
Looks like we finally lost them, Chili Peppers. Piece of cake, huh? Now you boys are real wastelanders! I say it's time we take this fight to the Metalhead leader himself! What a trophy he'll make! We find a way to juice up Mars' old gun, and then boom, baby! We storm the nest, guns blazing! Hell, we'll take them all on together! You and me, side by side! Nothing'll stop us, cause we're...
So, what's plan B?
And basically, he's actually not dead. What's funny is he's actually not dead. He's just with this thing he's in for like 5 minutes, basically. which is interesting, alright. Ooh, I guess we go back up here, okay. I feel like we're doing one more mission, though. And then do the final episode, probably the next episode a bit. Alright, let's go there. If we can get there. Get on that. Ah! Okay, by the way, we have a bunch of these Metalheads guys now, so you gotta also gotta have to worry about that. Now let's go find Kira. But yeah, I guess that mission did take longer than I wanted to, but you know, that's fine. Destroy the Metalheads! Because my head's everywhere now. I guess it's kind of interesting how we start off the episode where the heads get unleashed. Anyway, let's get the mechanic. Just everywhere. It's crazy. I'm trying to think if they disappear or not after we defeat Core. It's like that. After we defeat the Metalhead leader. Just one of them, and it's like they're not even like that dangerous right now. Just we just keep running over them, and they're not doing anything. Like you would think they'd be super dangerous, like and like, but people are able to like you know go around the city fine and still drive around like it's normal. It's kind of crazy. I mean, it's not normal, but it feels like it's normal. It kind of does. It's kind of weird. But you know, it's part of the game. Like, we just see this way walking and not freaking out that much. Oh boy. I mean, it looks like they're kind of shooting the Metalheads anyway, but... They're fighting the Metalheads, but, I mean, yeah. I mean, it's just part of the game. But imagine if it was like that in Jak III, where the Metalheads are just attacking the city in the entire game like how they're doing right now. that'd be interesting. Oh boy! But yeah, we're getting really close to the end of the game. Like, if they're attacking the city, it means we're really close. Ooh, that one I saw was invisible! Yeah, because some of the heads are invisible. So you got that. We're getting closer! We should be there pretty soon. Oh yeah, that's the Colosseum, I bet. Whoa! Flyable! Oh! There's actually two areas right here, okay.
The Rift Rider's finished, but if my father's right and the ring is somewhere in the Metalhead nest, how are we going to get the Rift Rider there to use it?
Look! Bruno just knew friends would need lift if Metalheaders attack.
Bruno, you to me!
Lucky balloons are finest lifters in world, but they is easy target.
Right, you guys get the Rift Rider to the nest. I'll stay here and defend your takeoff and getaway.
Once again, being your friend sucks! I wanna go in the balloon!
You keep stadium safe while we prep balloon for lift away. Oh no, here they come! Metalheaders!
Ah! Okay, now I protect them. I don't think so! Destroy all the metalheads! Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I don't think so! Oh my god! I don't think so! Hey! God damn! Don't think so. Ooh, I don't think so. Oh god, oh god, there we go, a ton of damage. Oh boy. Oh, you're done with damage. Oh, look, they got young Sim. They got young. Oops, young Sim was part of it. Oh boy. It killed me. Seems real close. Seems so close. Oh my god, we're actually doing it. We're actually doing it. We're actually doing it. Oh my god, if they don't stop hitting me. Oh my god, this is it. Doing it! We're doing it! We're doing it!
Yeah!
I'm pumping away!
Must be nice floating away while we die down here!
We'll meet near the nest! See you soon, Jak! Be careful!
Yeah, Jak! Be careful!
Jak! The core! Construction site!
Anyway, that's the end of this episode. The odd mission took a little while. Actually, the last two missions took a little while, but anyway, that's the end of this episode of Jak 2. Next episode might be the final episode. Not exactly sure. Like I said, I know we got Core's Nest and stuff like that, which, I mean, that's the last area of the game and stuff, so I think the next episode might be the final. Maybe, I'm not exactly sure. I mean, if it is, it's probably a long episode, maybe. I'm not sure exactly how much stuff I'll take, but... Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next episode, or whatever we finish up and stuff. Because the next episode could be the final, I don't exactly sure. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Well, I'm out. Bye-bye.